Good evening. All right, all right. Here we are again. Another hunker in the bunker. I think this is episode 6. We got some weird stuff going on. Been seeing some new rules on openings and stuff like that. Definitely seen some controversial openings. You know, if you'd like to get out and stretch your liberties, there are definitely some options right now coming up on Monday the 1st. I'd like to plead with you to not do that. My own personal opinion, I think that's a bad idea. I think it's a very bad idea, actually. I'm going to go on record as very bad idea. Basement bar opening, very bad idea. Kicking it off, hot opinions. Let's do a fun one. Start off with them. Get your change and a basket of clothes, some extra quarters for some laundry soap. You wash your wallet and not even care. Wouldn't like there's ever money in their hair. Hey baby, can't wait to see you at La 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 Vondoria. At La 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 Vondoria. All right. Talking on the telephone, get her sister come and take her home. She looked at me and she shook down her head. Soon as she went, I fell asleep in a chair. Hey baby, so good to see you. La 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 Vondoria. La 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 Vondoria. Get boxed. This is a song about where you wash your clothes if you're a musician. La 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 Vondoria. La 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 Vondoria. All right now. Get your change and a basket of clothing. Some extra quarters for some laundry soap. She shook down her hair. Soon as she went, I fell asleep in a chair. Hey, hey baby, so good to see you. La 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 Vondoria. La 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 Vondoria. Hey, that's a song about a laundromat. That's one of the first songs I guess we ever recorded as Quaker City Night Hawks. You could tell we were really into some deep material right from the beginning. Definitely wanted to find out, you know, that multi-level songwriting to where it hit on every level. So we pinned that little tune. Have you ever done any time at a laundromat? This is a strange place, man. It's just a long time to be somewhere where you're not really doing anything. It's like a little kid over in the corner eating a Jolly Rancher off the ground. Mom has no clue where he is. It's fine. It's fine. You can do some drinking at a laundromat. I will let you know that, though. As long as you're not, you know, as long as you're not rude about it. Get your drink on there. Washing some clothes. It's a fun one. I'm gonna try one. I haven't done this one in a long time. Let's see if we can get a David Rawlings song out of here.
But the people there
they flicker and they're gone. So let down your golden hair for me tonight, and let down your golden hair for me to climb. It's just like that old town telegraph man. I came here with a simple job to do, but that news coming down the line, it says Jed's on fire, and I'm trying to get a message through to you, Ruby. You ain't lonely yet with your crystals and your Russian cigarette. People there, they flicker and they're gone. So let down your golden hair for me tonight, and let down your golden hair for me to climb. It's just like that old time telegraph. I came here with a simple job to do, but that news coming down the line, it says that your bed's on fire, and I'm trying to get a message through to you. Just like that news coming down the line, it says that your head's on fire, and I'm trying to get a message through to you. Well, Dave Rollins machine there for you, or at least a version of it. All right. Cheers, everybody. Cheers to staying at home. Cheers to maintaining this, no matter what some pea-brained elected official might tell you. Do it. You know what? I think I said this earlier in one of these. Think about some of your friends that have made, like, the best decisions. Like, somebody's like, you know what? That guy's always solid. She's always solid, you know? She always makes real responsible decisions. What are they doing right now? Think about maybe what they're doing. There's some people you know better than some elected officials, and maybe think about what they're doing right now and how smart they're being about their personal goings-on, if they're going out. I'll drink to that. Yeah. You got some comments going on? I see some. Mark, show me the comments. Mark's a wizard up here. Who we got up in the chat? So what is that about Post Malone? Somebody said something about Post Malone. Wow. I family Post Malone. Oh, Post Malone did his Nirvana tribute tonight, right? Ooh, that's tough to compete with. I feel like me and Post Malone are going to be best friends. I just feel it deep down. I know it. Like there's, it's got to happen. We're both from the DFW area. We're both massively successful world musicians. I mean, the similarities are endless. Got to be something we can make happen. If you know Posty, or a friend of yours knows Posty, put him in contact. We just had a song in a movie on Netflix called Spencer Confidential, and Post Malone was in that. So pretty much one degree of separation right now between Posty and your man right here. So feel like it's something we got to get going on. I would love that. Postpone of Berry Street. This guitar sounds good tonight, Mark. Post Malone, if you need some slick licks like that on anything you got right now, holler. If you're watching right now, Post Malone, this is a good time to tell you we have a virtual tip jar set up right down here. But for real, even if you're not Post Malone, we've got a virtual tip jar set up down here. Please make sure, if you got some time, if you got some dough, throw that in there. This is going to Maine at Southside and going to service industry workers in the DFW area. It's a very good cause, I promise you. If you ever want to get back out and show your face at a bar again, you'll give us some money. No, I mean, you can still come out, but, I mean, think about it. Think about what you'd normally be spending at a bar right now. And think about how much you're saving by doing that. And then just throw that to some people that are out of work. It's easy. You wouldn't even worry about it if you were going there and they were handing you drinks, so... Drink some drinks at home. It's cheaper anyway, and then throw some money out this way. Had a request from Craig Youngblood, I believe, for this song. This is a Quaker City song. It's called Suit in the Back. Let's go to the phones. Let's see what's up there on the... This is my new favorite thing. All right. Great sound, Mark. Everybody knows. Mark's always got the good sound. Got some Wedgwood fans up there. All right. A willin' request. I can get that one done. We'll do willin' here in a minute. I did that one last week, but I'm not opposed. It's been a week. What y'all sipping on at home? Hit us up in the chat. Tell us what you're drinking on. I know y'all are drinking. It's Friday night. Teen doesn't change Friday night. Friday's the same in Quar as it is out of Quar. Mike, I watched your Big Mike did an incredible All Eagles night on Monday. That was exceptional. I'm a huge Eagles fan. I will not call myself an Eagles apologist because I do not apologize for liking the Eagles. If you don't like Eagles, that's on you. You got some weird thing where you don't like good music, that's fine. The Eagles are good. Basement bar bad. Eagles good. Basement bar bad. All right. Kicking it off. Feeling a little rowdy today. I went on a long walk. Got some energy. What y'all been doing to kill time? If y'all can't tell from the extra COVID-19 pounds that I've added on, I've been cooking to kill time. And brother, can I recommend it? It is the best. Don't worry about yourself right now, you know, as far as what you're eating. You got time to get back on top of it. We can get back on top of it. You let it go for a little bit. It's all right. You get some comfort food in you. Make you feel better. I personally just went to the store today and bought a bunch of vegetables. Trying to get back on top of this eating good. But man, I have just been eating garbage for about 4 or 5 weeks now. And, you know, it's really, it was working at first. But, you know, it's not the route to go the entire time. So getting back on some veggies, doing some veggie stir fries at the house. Getting some, maybe a little Capri salad going on. Like a light sandwich, maybe a vegetable sandwich. That's enough about what I've been eating. This next one's going to be couple skate only. So everybody find that special somebody and skate backwards. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. I know that you send me, yeah, honest to do. Oh, 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 you fail me. I know that you fail me. Yeah, honest and do. Well, now at first I thought I was in infatuation. Yeah, but oh, how it lasted so long. Yeah, but now I am left here wanting to marry you and take you home. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Yeah, honest and do, honest and do, honest and don't you know, whenever you call me, you fill me, darling, you. Yeah, when the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid, just as long just stand by me. When the stars that we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Hey, won't you stand by me? Won't you stand by me? Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Hey, won't you stand by me? Won't you stand? Stand by me.
Hey, there you go. There's a little acoustic guy at the party songs for you. You know, I think there's a time, and I mean, speaking for myself, I guess I can't speak for a lot of other people. But when you're a budding musician, you're definitely in danger of going through those times that of being acoustic guy at the party. If you don't know what that is, that's when you're at the party and everyone's having a good time and homeboy breaks out the acoustic guitar, wants to play a few songs. And no one ever likes that. But you gotta go through that weird phase where you're like, oh, look at me playing my craft in front of y'all. I hope you enjoy it. And no one does. And it's okay. They're not supposed to, but you gotta get that out of the way. So here's to, you know what? Cheers to all the guys at the party with the acoustic guitar. May you always know when to stop. There it is. I lose this capo all the time. Oh, all right. Mike, all right, got it going on. Got my first proposition here on here. Whew, a little bit flustered. I think about how I'm gonna deal with that. I mean, people got people talking about Propel, electric light, and water in the chat. What even got going on here? Oh, we got people what they're drinking. I forgot I asked y'all that. Sorry, I just got on to you. Gin plus fresh squeezed lime, orange, grapefruit with, you're drinking, Mike, that sounds amazing. It's got like three different juices in it. Ooh, that sounds good. All right, All right, I guess get back to what I'm supposed to be doing here. What is it that I'm supposed to be doing here? Oh, yeah. Let's do a... what'd somebody say? Somebody say they want to hear Willin. I got you. Who is it that? Who wanted Willin? Speak up now or forever hold your peace. All right. Jessica Haupt. Requested Willin. Jessica, I'm only going to do Willin if your husband will guarantee a pledge of $100 right now to service industry workers. I'm just kidding. I know them very well. That's not like a stranger that I just put on the spot. I've played many a song for her and her husband. I have received the benefits of being friends with them. The Haupts are wonderful people. But you know, I'm just going to sit here until your husband forks over the $100. So, you know, we got time. You know, I usually go about an hour. We've done about a half hour right now. So it's on you, Mr. Help. What do you got? I'm just playing. Here's Willin. Snow, drunk and dirty, don't you know? But I'm still willing. Now I was out on the road late last night, seeing my pretty Alice, every headlight. Alice, Dallas, Alice. Now I've been from Tucson to Tucson, Cary. To Hatchet, Pete, and Tone upon. Driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads so wouldn't get away. If you give me a weed, white sand wine, show me a sign. And I'll be willing to be moving. Been kicked by the wind and robbed by the sleet. Had my hands thrown in, but I'm still on my feet. And I'm still in a whole lot of trouble. And I smuggles and smokes some folks in Mexico. Yeah, baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still. And I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari, to Hatchet, Pete, and Tonopah. Driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Digging in the back roads so I wouldn't get away. If you give me a weed, white sand wine, show me a sign, and I'll be willing. Torn apart, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads so I wouldn't get away. And if you give me a week,
aside and now be willing to be moving.
Hey, that's a Little Feet song. Good request, Craig. I love playing that song. Oh, no, that wasn't Craig. That was... Oh, my goodness. I got goldfish brain right now. I just forgot the second time I swam around the bowl. Thank you to the Halps. Thank you to the Halps for a long time of friendship and a long time of supporting me doing my music. These people used to come out and see me at some strange places. And that means the world to me, you know. They've been to probably more shows, you know, than I should have been at. But I love the Halps. Always have. You meet a lot of good people doing this job that I do. You meet a lot of weird people, and you meet a lot of bad people, and you meet a lot of good people. And none of those three are mutually exclusive. You could be any form of all three of those at any given time. But you definitely remember, and the people stick in your mind that have been with you there for a long time and have been shown up to shows. And the Halps have definitely been one of those. I mean, they put on a party called Halptoberfest, so you know they're cool. Knowing Leon Russell, man. I'm trying to remember. I think I might be able to remember. Let's see if this. Let's try some Leon Russell. If I mess it up, Father Leon, please forgive me if I do mess this up.
Up on Tyrone. I just hate and want it so. It's a circus game for you and me. Move on tight wire. One side's ice and one is fire. But the top hat on my head is all you see. Yeah, but the wire seems to be the only place for me. Comedy of errors and I'm falling. Well, I grew up in a giraffe. Look into my past. Say, well, maybe you're just too blind to see. I'm up in the spotlight. No, does it feel right? Just putting on a show for you to see. Up on a tight wire, and it's flamed by life and a funeral pyre. Well, the altitude really gets to me.
I think I got most of it right there. A little Leon Russell. That's pretty close. I'm starting to look more like him every day. You know, like a Like a Leon Russell that drank as many Dr. Peppers as he wanted. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We got a request here for Last Call for the Blues. I'll always play that song. It comes from Haltom City, and you gotta play it every time you play it. That was the first place I lived, was Haltom City. I still love Haltom City very much. It's one of my favorite rehearsal spaces in all the world that belongs to the Methinks. From the great Ray Liberio and his many, many bands that play there, and all the wonderful people that have been through that place and let me rehearse there too when I was poor and didn't have a place to rehearse. When I was less poor, more poor, and didn't have a place to rehearse. Bro him for Haltom City. I know Haltom City's not dead, but I feel like it's a good time to do a bro him because I missed that place. Whoa! I'm not going to do the full thing, but cheers. Here's the Haltom City. We got anybody out there from Haltom City in the chat tonight? Oregon Trail, that's my father. That's where we lived. That was right by the golf course. But not like how you think it was by the golf course. But it was close to an Iron Horse. On that back nine where you got to go underneath the freeway to get to it. From Dave. All right, let's get Last Call for the Blues going on to here. Probably got a couple more in me. That's a good one to throw in there. I'm gonna tune. I tune because I care. I tune because y'all care. I did another live stream yesterday. Also in support of restaurant service workers. You see a theme going on here. You gotta take care of the people that take care of you, man. I've been in some restaurants and some bars this last 10 years. But we had some questions that people were asking, and we talked about it, I guess, on the last episode. What's the first place you're gonna go eat? And then since I said my initial answer was Los Asaderos on the north side, we go to that place right off North University and just bell to bell, just open to close, just hammer down, Guisado de Reyes, Puerco de Reyes, maybe get some super dope chos for an appetizer, drink about five of the buckets of iced tea they bring out because the sauce is so hot, it makes you have forehead sweat. But then I've also been thinking of like 10 other places that I'm probably going to go to. So, God, I can't wait. God, I can't wait to get back to a restaurant. Anyway, here's a super sad song from Haltom City after that food talk. Good for nothing. It's what they always say. And I can't say no different. Just look at me today. I'm always in and out of trouble.
enemy of the state. Can I get my act together? Always a dollar short and a day late. They say, why don't you quit drinking? And always acting like a clown. We all see your ship's been sinking. It's just slowly going down.
It's a Scott Copeland song from Haltom City. That goes out to the Uyghurs because they brought me tomato soup. I'm telling you, I'm a sucker, man. You bring me a dish, I'm like a small town preacher. You bring me a dish, I'm gonna keep coming back. I'll be here for life. I will just keep doing it. I promise you that. I do love me a food. Stuff up here. Let's see here. Sounds amazing as always, Sam. Oh, thank you so much. That's so sweet. Got some people I haven't seen there. Caitlin, there you are. Gotcha. How much time? I'm gonna do two more, if that's okay. I mean, I'm not keeping y'all. The bell doesn't dismiss you, I dismiss you. Have you ever noticed in movies how the teacher has no idea when the bell's going to ring. Like, she'll be she or he will be teaching, and the bell will ring right in the middle of them being, like, in the lessons. Like, and everyone starts packing stuff, and they're like, all right, and then just trying to scream at each other. And, like, how do you not know when the class was going to end? Seems that's some movie magic they looked over there. Like we always, our teacher, I guarantee, was counting down the minutes until it was the bell for us to leave. She was stoked for us to leave. That's always weird to me. The movie teacher always gets caught off guard by the bell. It's ring, and she's in the middle of teaching arithmetic or something like that. Arithmetic. Because that's a word we still use. Couldn't just say math. I feel like a grandpa saying arithmetic. They didn't have arithmetic wasn't even what it was called when I was in school. To the table, you hear the same old thing. Ain't no food up on the table, ain't no pork up in the pan. Say, bitch, you better not complain, boy. You get in trouble with the man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Yeah, let the midnight special shiny ever-loving light on me. Well, now yonder comes Rosie. How in the world can she know by the way she wears an apron and the clothes she wore, umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. Now she come to see the governor. She wants to free her manners. Oh Lord, and let the midnight special shine a light on me. Hey, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Oh Lord, oh, let the midnight special on me. He let the midnight special shine a ever-loving light on me. Yeah. Oh, if you're ever in Houston, oh, now you better do right. Oh, now you better not gamble. Oh, Lord, yeah, the boys will bring it down. Oh, now the next thing you know, boy, oh, Lord, you're prison bound. I said, oh, Lord, oh, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Yeah, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a ever-loving light on me. Yeah. Whoa, let the midnight special
shining ever loving light on me.
Little midnight special there for you. I love that song. Let's do this one more here. I'm gonna start ending this thing off every week with this one. One more cheers to everybody out there. Thank y'all so much for coming out here, especially y'all that have been coming out week after week. We really appreciate it. I'm gonna say this at the end of everyone. I hope this is the last one of these we ever have to do. But you never know. You know, so if I see you again next week, I'm glad to see you. If I don't see you again next week, things are looking up. But to be honest with you, I'm gonna be real honest with you right now. I think we're in for a long haul on this, and I think that's okay. I mean, it sucks, for sure. But I think the quicker that we're okay with being in the long haul for this, the better. And I don't think things are ever going to go back to the same way they were before this. I don't really think they can. Because, you know, COVID-19 is not the only virus in the world, you know. There's these things. I'm not trying to scare everybody either, but it's kind of a wonder we've gotten this far without something like this happening. I guess the only thing we can do now is remember how people that were in charge handled this. And remember the people that are in charge right now that you might have voted into office, that we all voted into office. But remember how they handle this right now and think about if that's who you want handling something else like this if it happens again. I know there's quite a few of them that I don't want handling this if this happens again. And I know that a lot of stuff's opening back up on Monday, and there's a lot of urge to open back up, and I think it's the confusion that's been brought about, you know, by the president saying one thing and then the state government saying another and then the your local government saying another is a pretty piss-poor way of rolling stuff out, you know. I think people not knowing what's going on is not a good thing. I know there's going to be a lot of weird decisions people are going to have to make. I think one thing that really frustrates me about rolling stuff back out is right now the unemployment people that have been trying to apply for unemployment have not been able to get that, And there's a lot of people not being able to get their money. The PPP is ran out, and was, you know, we've seen how that money has gone to people that weren't necessarily the ones that needed it the most. And I think the thing that's frustrating the most about that is, you know, if the government's saying it's okay to go back to work and you choose not to because you're a smart person and you don't think it's safe to go back yet, you're no longer available for unemployment. You know, you're choosing not to go into work. I'm just scared about how that manifests. But know that you're staying strong. Do what you got to do to stay safe. Please, if anyone needs help right now, service industry worker-wise or anything like that, you've been laid off, furloughed, or whatever during this time, please send me a message on whether it's on I'm back on Facebook now or Twitter or Instagram like that. Please send me something. Let me know your situation. We'll see what we can do about that. You know, the funds that we raised tonight are limited, and you know that link's right down here, the virtual tip jar link. And we really thank you. I can't thank y'all enough for the money that y'all have been pouring in every week. It's a really cool thing to see. Really cool thing to see that y'all still care about this. We still care about y'all. Here's one more. I'm gonna start in with this song every night. It's just a favorite song of mine. A song called Twilight. Love y'all. Y'all be safe.
hot summer nights. We lay in the tall grass till the morning light. You only hurt yourself, you don't know what you're doing. Trying to make it all alone. Who you think you're fooling? So don't put me in a frame upon the mantle. Memories turn dusty, old and gray. Don't leave me alone in the twilight. This twilight is the loneliest time of day. Certain trials burning up inside, and you only hurt yourself. You don't know what you're doing, trying to make it all alone. Who you think you're fooling? So don't hear me. Twilight, 'cause twilight is the loneliest time of day.
Hey, thank y'all so much. I appreciate it. I'll see you again next week. Y'all stay safe.